What's up, everybody? True Shot, Adam, Richard.
We're in the house again.
Back today for another reaction video. Today we are checking out the brand new Dead Crown and their track Pale Horse. Dead Crown, I've known about this band for a long, long time. Kendall's a friend of ours, did some artwork for us in the past. Dude's just an awesome guy. His band is also super, super sick, right up my alley.
Kendall also...
A solo project. Yes. Kenny Almost. And
thanks for saving me on that, because I'm like...
That's fine.
I'm like, I knew it was Kenny.
I knew you were... I'm surprised you remembered Kendall's name, just because you can't remember anybody's name.
That is true.
But, so, for those of you that aren't aware, we're doing a kind of a new little new thing here. We have our little whiteboards here, and we're going to... We're going to be like 10, 8. It's going to be like a
countdown.
Pole, like a pole vault or the NBA dunk contest. Like,
so of a max score of what, 20 points?
10.
Well, together.
Okay, like a cumulative score.
Yeah, you could do an individual and cumulative.
Okay. Anyway, we'll just grade it. And it also helps us keep notes because it's hard to remember all sorts of goodness, especially if a song's really, really good. You want to touch on everything.
And so, longer than 2 minutes for Rich.
Right, and this song is longer than 2 minutes, so I'm going to need... I'm going to need my faculties to be in order. Let's check it out. All right.
Damn.
Dead Crown, Pale Horse. Okay, man. Listen, I want you to... Okay, so now we're not going to look at... Hide your board and write down a score.
Don't look.
All right, so why don't you reveal your score and then give us your reasoning.
All right. So this is a first for me, but I'm going to give it an 8.
Ooh, okay.
I'm going to go with an 8.
Okay.
And the reason I didn't go any higher, because I felt like there was some repeating themes in terms of like the backing tracks. I okay. liked them, but I thought there
the
were
wow, wow,
yeah
wow,
that kind
wow.
of stuff.
Yep. Okay, yep.
What I liked how the graphic overlays with like the neon eyes and like some of those okay. additions. I thought yeah. that was cool. Out of all the reaction videos we have watched, I think I've only seen maybe one, maybe two do that, and not the same as these guys.
Okay.
So I think they did it nice and different. The impacts they used in the mixing was sick.
Yep.
I liked how they used the, what do you call it? Like the machine guns.
Yeah.
But it was mixed in so well. It just went, it sounded almost like a drum or a cymbal or something like that.
Yeah.
Like the way that the frequencies they took out. That pre-breakdown, they fooled me because they had two riffs in it. And I liked how they kind of, they had, you could feel the pre-breakdown and then they held you a little bit more. The last thing I want to say about it is, going into break two, I felt like there was a little extra hold there,
okay.
and I thought that was cool. It felt a little long. Whether they put an extra beat in there or just the way that the music ended up coming out, it felt that way. But I liked that a lot, and it kind of made me hang there for a minute. So that was cool.
Okay, I give it an 8.5.
Ooh.
I go a little bit higher. I really like this style. I would say I'll start with the good though. Obviously, a very vocally driven track. Kendall, you know, he kind of has like his one tone that he really shoots for, and I think he does it well.
Yep.
Very vocally driven, very groovy. That first breakdown leading the pre-breakdown leading into the breakdown was just the big boom, and then coming out of that they had like that Amir pattern, like and they had that, and then going into the second breakdown, I really liked like the isolated like. Lo-fi style vocals.
Okay.
I really like that.
I missed that completely.
Yeah, and then it went into like a blah after that. I thought that
okay.
was cool. I'd say the only thing is similar to what you said. I kind of noticed it as some parts that maybe repeated a little bit too long for me. Which
yeah, maybe
which,
they sounded similar.
They
too.
Sounded similar. Yeah, yeah. They could have been different, but sounded similar.
Right, right.
And I think that maybe if they cut that a little bit, it would have cut a little bit of time off the song and just kind of. Got us to that next part a little bit quicker. So that's like the only negative for me. But overall,
okay.
I loved the groove in this. I loved the like the bounciness to it.
It was. You know, we were just working on our own music before starting to do these tonight. And you know, that's what we were trying to get out. Like, let's get some groovy stuff. And the first song we come into is some groovy stuff.
It's some groovy groove.
Hard hitting groove.
So there you have it. So
an
8 from
eight,
Adam. An 8.5 from me. So if you know...
16.5?
Yeah, 16.5. So, I mean, that's still good. Listen, that's still good. I'm liking the grading thing because we're recording these out of order because we got this ahead of time. So this is our first one we've done this for. So this is pretty cool. We'll refine the process, get better at it.
I like it.
But it's a cool process to kind of keep notes and kind of make sure that we talk about what it is we like and don't like. But anyways, guys, as you see all around us, we have all of our usernames to all of our social media accounts, as well as Patreon and Twitch. All those links are below. Until next one,
peace.